Okay, guys, it's time to react. Life is Strange, Double Exposure was announced this week. I'm going to watch the trailer now for the first time, and I'm going to react to it. Are you guys hyped about this release? Let me know in the comments. Let's go.
I swore I'd never use my power again.
That means she's using her power, doesn't it? That does mean. Okay.
I found my friend's body in the woods.
Ooh. Okay. An all supernatural murder mystery.
I don't know who I can trust. Or who trusts me.
A whodunit.
My friend Safi is dead.
So a friend's dead.
Still hear her voice, man.
It's just part of her power.
Focusing my power, I somehow shifted into a parallel timeline.
Okay.
He's still alive.
You've got me here.
Stalks are every step, and only I can investigate both realities.
Hang on, parallel world?
It's the same as this one. Except...
Oh, I like it already. I like this.
Dead.
Oh, she does tell her. Okay.
I can still save Safi.
Would you tell her? I suppose you would, wouldn't you?
Solve and prevent the same murder across two timelines.
The same murder. Oof. The same murder across two timelines. Does a friend die in both timelines? Oh, man. October 29th. Oh, guys. Look at that. Oh, guys. So, what do you think? What do you think to that? Let me know if you played the other games before. I personally haven't, but I have seen people play them over on Twitch, as my community do stream as well. That was very interesting. That was intriguing. Someone who hasn't played the games before, I'm interested in her powers, how she goes to the alternate timeline, how the ultimate timeline is affected as well. She says she talks about the same murder in two different times. That's very interesting. Is that her friend? Does she die in both times? I'm very interested in this. This is coming out October 29th, as you can see on the screens there. I'm hoping. Let's just do it. Let's put this on. We're going to have this for the Halloween stream, guys. So we're going to have this for the Halloween stream that week. Please come over to my Twitch channel, TSVILLA. We're going to find out together what's going on here. This is Life is Strange. You can see right there it says on Xbox Series X and S, PC, PlayStation 5, and Steam. So it's not older generation. It's current gen consoles and PCs. Let me know, guys, did this trailer, did it get you hyped? Are you actually someone who has played the other games and you're also interested in what's going on here? Let me know in the comments, guys. This is Life is Strange Double Exposure. It's a Square Enix game. I am so hyped for it. Thank you for joining me. Please don't forget, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and also subscribe to this YouTube channel. I'll see you next time. Take care.